And moving on, two-time world champion figure skater Japan's Miki Ando was honored in a retirement ceremony following an ice show in the city of Nagoya. The 26-year-old said that she was happy with her career and will now focus on the next phase of her life as a skating coach and a mother.